Let's make the out-of-towners feel at home one more time. Are you ready?
Here tonight
in downtown St. Paul.
Yes, thank you, SPNN, for sponsoring.
I got to give a word out to SPNN. They're like any other nonprofit. They need money, they need the time, they need the commitment. I work for SPNN off and on. I must say, it is a really good pleasure to work with them.
Yeah, I've enjoyed it.
Yes.
Let's Cynthia, where are you?
Hi, I'm in the corner and I'm sitting with Lillian Chu and her beautiful great grandchildren. How are you enjoying tonight?
I'm enjoying it. Great, great. All of it.
What's your favorite team, Lillian?
Well, I gotta say, one step.
Do you have any kids on there?
A great grandson.
All right, so we know who Lillian's voting for tonight. So we're gonna turn it back to you then.
All right, thank you, Cynthia.
See, she's partial.
Yeah.
No more partial.
Her grandson's on there, you be partial too. Yeah.
Oh, that is so nice.
Okay, our next drill team will be the Faith Steppers from Waterloo, Iowa, director Toyja.
Yes. They've been here many times before. And I enjoy them every time.
Yeah, they played six
every
last
time.
Year.
You
we'll see
go.
If they can do better this year.
Yes. Here we go, Faith Steppers.
Yes. Waterloo, Iowa. Thank you.
I liked it.
Yeah.
Even though they're small, I liked it.
Yeah.
I do think the smaller groups do better than the much
they
larger
work harder
groups.
Too, because they know they're so small, they have to make up for the lesser.
Yeah,
when they're small, they have to work a lot harder because they have to impress. I mean, look how many people we have here.
Yeah.
They have to impress a lot of people. Really
looks about 4,000 people plus.
Well.
Yeah. So yeah. I mean they're working hard. They was doing a good job. I still think that the half points got the game sold up, but Faith Steppers put on a good show. They did an excellent job. The people enjoyed them, and that's what's important. Let's kick it to Cynthia Johnson.
Cynthia,
where you at, honey?
I'm right across from you, and I'm here with
Ernest Coleman.
Are you having a good time?
Yeah, I'm having a pretty good time, just chilling out.
That's good. You got a favorite group?
Yeah, St. Paul.
All right.
They're doing pretty good. I was watching them.
Did you go to the festivities today?
Yeah, I went. Had some barbecue.
He got his grub on, everybody. Yeah. All right, well, you have a good time, and thanks for talking to me.
Okay.
That was Ernest.
Why he want to talk
Thank
about
you,
food?
Cynthia.
I know.
I'm hungry.
No, that's right.
I have not ate since this morning.
Yeah, I need a meal myself. But American Legion Post 30 Drill Team and Pom Pom Squad. Director is Celeste Rollins from out of Omaha, Nebraska.
Omaha.
This is a new group.
Okay.
They've never been here before. So let's give them a hearty welcome. And let's see what they're going to do.
It's busy.
They busy
coming
from
in.
The jump, yeah. Thank you.
Reynolds, number 30. They're a new team, so, you know, they're breaking into it. I mean, I'm pretty sure they perform wherever they're from, but they'll come along. I think they did pretty good.
Yeah, I think they did a real good job for the first time here. They're a young team.
Nervous.
They did a little nervous, but they did good. They did real good. What you think?
For a new team, I think they did pretty good.
Yeah,
so did I.
They came out here. They met business.
Yeah.
Business was taken care of.
That's right. It's all about having fun.
Yes, that's right. That's right.
About having fun.
And they seem like they enjoyed themselves.
Yeah. Cynthia, we want to see what you're up to.
Yes, I'm over here with some young ladies from Minneapolis. Are you having a good time tonight?
Yes, we are.
All right. Do you have a favorite team?
St. Paul.
All right. You heard it from them, St. Paul, even though they're from Minneapolis. Hope you have a good time and thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you. Back to you now.
Thanks.
Thank you, Cynthia.
I'm laughing because they say what team? They say St.
Paul. Yeah.
Not which one. So
they haven't narrowed that part down yet.
One, I guess.
That is so funny. Which one? Half pint. Now that's what I wanted to hear.
Yeah.
That's what I hear.
Yeah. So, but St. Paul, we know. Let's see.
Yes.
We have two more groups left. We have the Kansas City Cougars drill team coming up next. They're from Kansas City, Missouri. Once again, their director was Brian Wilson.
Yeah.
I'm sure they're getting ready, to perform. I haven't seen, it's a lot of drill teams I haven't seen in quite some time, personally, being, once again, from Kansas City. But I'm glad to see them there. I guess when I used to dance years ago, it's different. Drill team is different, you know, a lot
different. That's what my parents have told me.
Mm-hmm. drill has a whole different meaning.
Did you hear that? That's what his parents told him.
Oh.
And how old are you, LaPercell?
I'm only 17.
Oh, all right.
Oh, okay.
I understand that. Well, yes, I used to do drill team in Pennsylvania.
Here we go,
it is totally different.
Coming up.
The Kansas City Cougars drill team.
All right.
Here they go. Yes.
The mighty.
Yeah.
Kansas City Cougar Marching Drill Team.
All right, for the Cougars. Way to go. Kansas City.
What marching was? Cougars Drill Team. Here they come. Thank you.
little bit. Ooh, James Brown better watch out.
Big time.
He will never do splits again.
Yeah. Oh, man was on it, though.
That was the Kansas City Cougars.
That was definitely competition to the half
point. Put that team together, okay?
That was competition to the half point.
Yeah.
But just a little competition. The half points then stole the show unless this group first step can do something.
I would put him out of here. He won't even give, 1999, Rondo.
There they are.
Drill team competition. Our last act. The first step drill team director is Major Thompson. They're from Minneapolis, Minnesota also.
And here they go. Here comes Major.
They're going to be looking to see what's going on.
There he is.
You see everybody's getting riled up. They're back there getting riled up. They're ready to give it up. Look, I'm hungry. Can I have some?
This one. This one make a mention. Anyone watching this? Wait a minute.
Cynthia?
We gotta go with Cynthia first.
Where you at, honey?
Oh, I'm over here. Hi. I'm speaking with Rhonda Houston. Are you having a good time, Rhonda?
Yes, I'm having a great time.
That's good. Oh, we're going to get ready for the last drill team. Do you have a favorite one?
The half pints.
She's voting for the half pints tonight. So it's back to you and the last.
The ice arrest. I haven't seen the ice arrest yet. They're coming up.
No, they're not.
They're not here this year?
Nope, they didn't make it this year.
Sorry, the ice arrest didn't make it. Fundraising, once again, important. Let's support our fundraising and sponsor. Let's sponsor people. Let's see what they got. Go ahead, Major. Pull it out.
This is the first step drill team, director Major Cops out of Minneapolis, Minnesota.
All right.
We're going to see what they got. If they got enough to deal with the half pints or not.
Do it.
Thank you.
job.
First
did
step.
A very good job.
That's nice.
Nicely done.
Yeah, you know what I can say? Out of all of the people I've seen, that is the fanciest footwork. My feet, no. It won't happen, I tell you.
They placed 10th last year, yeah. So we'll see if they do any better this year. They put on a good show.
They
I'd like to take this time, an opportunity to invite anyone who's watching this. If you want to be a part of the Ronald Days organization, give the Halle Q Brown Martin Luther King Center a call. We'd love to have you on our board, and we'd love to have you work for Ronald Days.
Definitely. Do so. It's very important. If not, sponsor. Please sponsor.
Volunteer.
Ronald Days. Help people. Help us to continue to keep this alive. This is very important for the
community.
Did
you just see them people walk in front of the camera like that?
It's okay.
Now, I tell you, people, come on. You got better
She'll
sense than that.
You'll see yourself on TV. That's all. That's all it's about. It's okay. Hi, everybody.
Hi, little hey. Ones. How y'all doing?
Half pint.
Yeah.
That's your winning team right there, the half pint.
Yeah, sure right is. Now they're tallying up the scores to determine who the first, second, third place and so on will be for the night. I want to thank SPNN for coming in with the cameras and the crew and taking care of business and doing
thank
well
you.
As usual.
Thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you, TZF, for sponsorship and all other whom I may not know of right now for sponsoring. Really appreciate it. I appreciate Rondo for entrusting me one more time to come out here and represent for you.
Yes. I would like to thank you, too, for allowing me to do this.
Oh,
thank you.
No, thanks.
First time in front of the camera.
Yeah.
Didn't know what was going to happen.
And we're glad to have you.
You know what I'm behind it. Thank you.
It
You're
was
welcome.
Great. I have every time I do this, I really have a nice time.
Yes.
I do.
And I'd like to thank all the little people that don't never get any recognition whatsoever. All the
and
way down to the cleanup
them.
People.
Look at
oh yeah.
We're doing
pint.
The job
See,
that you've done.
There's half
they know.
Pint.
Yes. They know.
And we'd like to also thank the Rondo board
yes.
and its directors
yeah.
and all the committee
thank
members.
You.
Just everybody that's
thanks.
Been involved in keeping this going on for as many years as it's been going on.
I want to thank.
And we'd like to thank you.
Yeah, I want to thank the directors from all the other states who came
oh,
to
yes.
the Rondo.
Yes.
Because you really put forth an effort to get these kids here. That was really, you know, that means a lot. Not just to Rondo, but this to the kids because
oh,
they
yes.
get to see different places. I know if they went to the, I know they went to the Mall of America. I mean, it's almost inevitable. If they didn't, I know they've been, you know, and
yeah.
that they keep coming back because this is where they want to perform, and that's really nice. There's yeah. Kansas City.
Now, I bet their next trip for all of them might be the.
Where?
Might be the Bob Billiken Parade.
Oh.
We're gonna throw it over to Cynthia right now.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm yeah. standing here with Looney and Spunk of the group The Untouchables. Did you enjoy yourselves this evening?
Yes,
yeah.
we did.
Okay, I'm not even gonna ask you who you're voting for.
Who?
I wrote for us. personally, I think the Half Pints gonna
yeah,
take
Yeah, Half Pints. I
when
think
we
they
got the
they
second,
snap.
That Kansas City group or my group, yeah. the Falcons, got that third.
Okay, I liked your honesty. I liked
yeah.
your honesty.
And I
well,
want to say
luck.
What's up to everybody back on the north side. You know what I'm saying? It's Looney.
Minneapolis, home, Chicago. Good luck, y'all.
Good luck to you tonight.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank
you.
All right.
Thanks,
thank you.
That's nice. I really,
yeah.
that's nice.
That
they
was some real
the truth.
Yes.
Yeah, half pints were good.
They were the
really
best team. They were the best team
was,
out there.
I had a great time. I just,
yes.
Every time I come here, I like to see the energy. And it's just wonderful.
Yes, it was.
No, so.
And they're still telling up the scores
yeah,
over here, I see.
Yeah.
Hey, Kansas City, Gangsta Sons Barbecue. Okay, I'm pulling the plug.
Got to.
We got Famous Dave. That's better than
well,
Gates.
Well, yeah, but, you know, while Kansas City
but it depends
Kansas
on,
City has.
Yeah, but it depends on what you like. Some people really like Gates Barbecue, but we're in Minnesota. And,
like
we're, and we have Famous Dave.
Yeah. It's good.
And the smokehouse on Lake Street,
oh,
too.
Yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Now, since we gave y'all plug, sponsors.
Look at us chicken, free commercials for you guys.
Sponsor.
Next time you guys gonna
we
have to sponsor
money.
Us.
We need money.
All right, here we go. They got
here
the scores
go.
Tabulated, and they get ready to tell you
They're
who won.
They're coming out.
That's the best part.
Thanks,
yes.
Bobby. I want to thank Bobby Johnson for asking me out. That was really nice.
Yeah,
to
and
come
I'd like
and
to thank
this.
You for asking me out again another year also.
Yeah. Thank you. This
Big
is,
ups, little
this
brother.
This is so fun. This is so fun. They're getting the trophies together.
Yep.
Something's going on. getting kind of hectic out here, people.
Now, I was in the back last year. Right behind us.
Oh, okay.
That is so noisy back there. I'm on the radio. I'm like, I'm trying to, you can't hear yourself, basically.
Oh.
I'm on the radio. I'm yelling for, like, whatever. You can't hear yourself.
Yeah. All right. Let's see what's going on.
They're giving a hand to the judges, I believe.
Everybody.
Secondly.
Here we go. Here we
go. I want to let everybody know here, especially the adults. Rondo Avenue, Inc. put this entire event on with only 7 board members. 7 people put this entire event on, and we do need help for next year. So let's give it up for the Rondo Avenue, Inc. Board of Directors. All right,
anyway,
I want to do a special thanks
to
SPNN.
Yes,
DCFA, Northwest Airlines,
Rondo.
Thank you, Northwest.
Pan African Endowment,
thank you,
Northwest.
AT&T. Everybody.
Rondo's Board of Directors, all
are
the people that supported it.
Let's give all these dudes one more hand.
Yes, let's give them a hand.
Let's do.
Thanks, everybody.
Here we go, third place.
Third place is coming up first.
I have quite a few from here. From Kansas City Falcons.
Yes, Kansas City Falcons got third place.
Second place from St. Paul, St. Paul Falcons.
St. Paul Falcons got second place. Half Pints won it.
I bet they did.
Mr. Rod Hill and TCF Bank was one of our biggest sponsors this year.
Thank
and
you.
And we do appreciate it. And he's going to give away the championship trophy.
Oh, I'm afraid now.
No, he said give it to
you. I think they want you to keep it, Rod.
Wait.
All right. We all know we're going to have a new champ this year. The Ice Sisterettes from Des Moines, Iowa won last year. They were unable to make it, but they do have some representatives up here in the crowd, so we're happy about that. But as always, out with the old and with the new. And the 1999 Rondo Days Drill Team champ is.
Yes, the Half Pint.
Half Pint.
I can't hear you.
Yeah.
The Half Pint.
Yeah. Championship.
Yep.
And they put on a heck of a show.
Yeah, they did really well.
They deserved it.
Wow.
She didn't want to be up there, you see her? That's it, people.
Yeah.
And this brings a conclusion to the 1999 Rondo Day celebration.
This is it for 1999, everybody.
And this was beautiful.
Next time is the year 2000.
Yeah.
We're going to be ready. Will you be ready?
Yes.
Thank you
we'll
all.
Be ready. Will
Thanks,
you be
everybody.
Ready?
Thank
you.
SPNN.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you for all the sponsors.
Thank you all.
And all the
sponsors.
People that was a part of Rondo.
And for
the board, and my brother Bobby Johnson, who put
yeah.
this all together
Thanks.
With the drill team competition. Thank you, everybody. We appreciate everything you did. Good night.
Good night,
everybody.
It was beautiful. Thank
yeah.
you.